speaking of Wonder Women, with traditions on Christmas Eve.
I actually do make gingerbread houses every year on Christmas Eve. My friends and I did it this year. Do you want to see what my friends' gingerbread? They did an entire village. It was a winter village, you see that? And then if you look at mine, kind of looks more like a squatter's den, I would say.
Oh,
something that's been condemned, not fit for life.
What happened? An earthquake or something? Oh, Jen, how sad.
It's a Christmas like no other this year, but for many stars like Garth Brooks and Trisha Yearwood, they're still trying to keep those holiday traditions alive.
We're gonna, you know, have a quiet, although well-lit Christmas because we've lit every corner of the house because I want it to be as festive as possible.
We're gonna do what we did last year, we're gonna do what we did before the pandemic, and hopefully for the rest of my life, we're gonna be together.
Emily Blunt and husband John Krasinski are also doing a quiet Christmas with their kids.
We're just going to be just us and John's mom and dad, who we haven't seen for 6 months, so it's been a really long time. So I think it will be very special, and I can't wait, honestly, to just kind of hunker down.
After winning The Masked Singer, LeAnn Rimes is hunkering down with her husband, Eddie Cibrian.
He's wonderful.
And what are you guys doing for the holidays? What are your plans?
Chilling, like everybody else. I think it's gonna be a super quiet holiday. I look forward to enjoying, I think, these last kind of few moments of solitude.
Not so for Shawn Mendes, who's taking girlfriend Camila Cabello home for the holidays.
So I'm going back to Pickering, Ontario. I got a puppy, he's 10 weeks old. He's a golden retriever, and Camila and I are going back to Canada. And we're just gonna quarantine with my parents and my sister and spend Christmas together.
The lockdown means it's a low-key Christmas this year for Hillbilly Elegy stars Amy Adams and Glenn Close. What do you have going on?
I am staying home and just being with my husband and daughter. Being careful, being mindful.
I'll be with my two sisters and about 20 dogs. Yeah.
Who do we have behind you?
That's Pippi.
Even the COVID crisis or his split from ex-wife Megyn Kelly, who's now with rapper Machine Gun Kelly, would keep Brian Austin Green from having a Merry Christmas.
Stay home, stay safe. I'm shopping online as much as possible. I will try and enjoy myself and my family as much as I can.
But maybe Heather Graham has the best holiday plan this year.
I'm gonna go to Mexico with my boyfriend. I like to sit on a beach. For me, I'm hoping to be sitting on a beach reading a book. I need to reset the 2020 vibes.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.